Egg dish, what we should use? Two color shade or four color shade? This is the topic today. To understand properly, we will have a look. So this is currently I am using GRC. So here in GRC, first of all, we can see the setting of shallow contour, safety contour, safety depth, and deep contour. So it's set as 10, 25, 25, and 100. So it's for a general idea. And now two color mode is on. So if we switch back to four color shade, so up to 100 meter, it will have another shade. From 0 to 10 meter, one color, and from 10 meter to 25 meter, it should be another color. But here it gets up to 30 meter because there is no 25 meter contour line available in this egg dish. So it automatically choose the nearest one, so it's 30 here. So 30 meter, 10 meter, and zero contour. So, and this is 100 for deep contour, 100 meter contour. So we have an idea how it looks at daytime, day display. You see the display day 2 and in 4 color shade. Now we're gonna change to 2 color shade. Just check it out again. So in 2 color shade, we don't see any other color shade up to 100 meter. From 30 to 100, no. From 0 to 30, only one color. There is no difference from 0 to 10 and 10 to 30. There is only one color from 0 to 30 meter. Now, as per NP231 Admiralty guide to the practical use of ENC, who suggest us to choose two color mode during night navigation while you are using night display. So let's change to night display. Night, or they say also night or dusk mode. Anyway, we will show in night mode. Right now we are on night mode display. So let's check it out what happens in night mode while we are using two color mode and two color shade and four color shade. Now as you remember, it's still with two color shade. From 0 to 30, one color, one single color. What happens when we choose to four color shade? It's 57 and then four color, apply. Okay, now see, only 0 to 10 is very much visible. Other 10 to 30 meter is now almost, the color changed in such a way that it becomes like confusing. And 30 to 100 meter, another color. But this 100 meter color difference is no more. And this will hamper your safe navigation. This black and your deep water black color already got mixed. So you cannot distinguish the difference between these two. So others two, that means 0 to 10 and 10 to 30 is still visible, but 10 to 30 is really confusing with the black. So NP231 suggesting us to choose two color mode here. So if we change to two color mode to check what's the difference, change, check out four color. So now two color mode. So now it is, as you can see, it is acceptable. The difference of color quite easy to distinguish, and we can say that it is much better for safe navigation. So this is why in night mode, or other way you can say, at night navigation while using egg dish, as per NP231, it suggests us to use two color shade instead of using four color shade, and that is very much logical. That's what we understand practically here. Thank you very much.